Hi guys, welcome to How to Maximize. In this video, I will show you how to use ChatGPT without a phone number. First, open your browser and search phone number online free. Then, go to the first link shown here. Once you're in, you'll see a list of numbers over here. Choose any number you want to use. That's it. Thanks for watching, and if you liked the video, leave a like, share, and subscribe.